Hi everyone, welcome to my first blog for 2013, and I am really, really thrilled that this national government's plan is on track to build a faster growing economy, supporting more jobs, higher incomes, and better public services. I'm especially proud of what is happening in our health system in this country. I remember back in my journalist days, seeing patients waiting for treatments in hospital corridors, lined up for hours. Today, things have changed. Under this national government, Kiwis are spending less time waiting in hospital emergency departments, receiving the treatments faster, and returning home sooner. Last year, 93% of patients presenting at an emergency department were admitted, discharged, or transferred within 6 hours or less. This is a great improvement from a few years ago when it was only about 80%. Shorter stays for patients in emergency departments is one of the government's national health targets, with more than 130,000 extra patients receiving emergency department care within the target of 6 hours than in 2009. Faster treatment is making a positive difference in New Zealanders' lives. And that's a really, really good thing. You know, ill health hits all of us one time or another. And when it hits you, a family member or a friend, you want to know that you are going to get the best possible care as quickly as possible. And it really brought home to me recently when a close friend of mine was diagnosed with cancer. It was such a difficult time. It was certainly good to know that now all patients who are ready for treatment are receiving their radiotherapy and chemotherapy cancer treatments within the first, within 4 week international gold standards. And to rest your minds, my friend got the 4 week treatment and he's back home and he's well again, which is really, really fantastic. Only a few years ago, some patients were waiting up to 15 weeks to start their radiation treatment, and many had traveled to Australia. That was certainly not good, and it was really embarrassing. This national government is committed to focusing on better, sooner, more convenient healthcare for all New Zealanders, and I am proud to be part of a government that is making a positive difference to us all. And lastly, don't forget, Tuesday, 5th of March is Census Day. Census forms are being delivered to your door, and everyone in New Zealand on 5th of March must fill in a census form. And it's a legal requirement, and it's not just New Zealanders, it also includes visitors from overseas as well. The information collected is used by businesses, iwi, councils, and the government to make decisions around health, education, transport, and local government. So it's important that everyone takes part. So make sure you sign those things and fill in the forms on March the 5th. Well, that's it for now. I'll see you next video blog. Bye for now.